Rehearsal with the prophet's very interesting because I just get lost, and sometimes I really get lost and it sounds really cool. Other times it sucks. There's no rehearsal with it. It's a very strange machine. But I brought it here just to share it with you. Yeah, I just can't talk anymore. I talk and I find everything I say to be a little bit insincere and disingenuous. It's the judge in my mind. I'm judging myself. Do you guys do that? Yeah. Nobody has that level of self-hatred. You do? I'm employing clips. Fuck, sorry. I didn't mean to say that. I'm trying to watch my language. I really am tired. They didn't tell me to watch my language. This place is totally cool. He was like, you don't have to watch your language. I'm just trying to... Oh, no, I did it. I did it wrong. Crystal's mom, Kathy, might be like, he shouldn't have sworn that much. I have no idea. There's no way to tell. You guys might say, I don't know. Well, this is really brilliant. This is called the major triad. Wow, these guys are laughing. They like my stupid jokes. I love you. I was like, let me show you the prophet. All you hear is a stupid triad over.